Wait. Did the insurance,
Well, I pay the first $500 and they pay the rest. Because it'll probably be $1,000 at least.
So you have insurance?
Yep.
And they cover wind?
Yep. Wind, fire. I don't think I got flood.
No,
That's usually comes extra.
No, fraud is, I know about fraud. I know. It's not my fault. Did I tell you that? Oh, I know about fraud. And sometimes it's the city and the neighbor. It's a long story. But anyway, the fraud. It's not a the United States government covers the frauds. The only thing, United States government, they are the only thing. Otherwise, there's nothing. The fraud is, if it wasn't for the United States, there'd be no floods. You understand me? Mm-hmm. So you were, a lot of things have happened.
Mm-hmm.
But at least I got you a cake. So you said they're going to come today?
They're supposed to come today and look at it and give the insurance company the estimate on a repair.
I see.
They were supposed to come yesterday, but they didn't show up. So I went up to the office, told him what happened. He got on the phone, So they said that they were so busy because of the wind, but they'll be here today sometime.
I see. That's bad. Bad.
Yeah.
So let's see. Yeah. Right. Okay. So we were talking about series
and parallel. Hello?
Hello, Thomas?
Yeah.
Hi, I was just calling to confirm your appointment tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. with Fast and Last.
Okay, I'll be there.
Be back in 10 hours before your appointment, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Tomorrow morning, blood work.
Yeah, the same thing, me.
Yeah.
10 hours.
Saw you walking by.
No, that was Dennis Banager. Dennis.
Oh, is it Dennis?
Yeah. And some other guy. See, he passed.
Oh, they're walking. Oh, okay. They're going to put a new fence up. They're going to put a iron fence up.
How come?
This one's getting bad. People can cut this real easy and come in.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of traffic along here, and they're concerned about these drug addicts that want money.
Oh.
They'll do anything. They'll say, oh, we can cut that, and we'll go in here and get this guy's computer, and we'll do this and do that. So they'll kind of try to keep them out. They're going to change that fence.
Oh, yeah?
We didn't have too much trouble before they, you see, they're making a park all along the wash.
Yeah.
And so they've got it all open up down here so that people can ride bikes and everything else.
Yeah.
So we've got a lot more traffic. People going walking by. So the police were the one that suggested that.
The police?
Said that you better get a stronger fence back here.
Oh, yeah? Huh. And, oh.
Hey, Tom.
Hey.
Chris.
Hi, Dave.
How you guys doing this morning?
Fine.
How are you doing?
Without, mainly. How you doing, buddy?
Fine.
Good, good.
Fine.
What happened to your carport?
It was getting dirty. I wanted a new one.
Did the wind get it?
I went out there and huffed and puffed.
Did the wind get it? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The night before last.
Wow.
Well, you see, once they took this mobile home out,
yeah,
I get gusty wind. And then they had an RV parked there because of the solar system.
Yeah.
And if they took that down because they put new tires on, they're going out east. So they just did that the other day. Now, if they hadn't have done that, I don't think the pressure would have been enough to lift this. But with that going, come right down the street, boom.
Yeah.
Do the homeowners cover it?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
It's all except $500.
But you know, I got a loan a while back through a place here in town. And one of the things they offered me on that loan, excuse me, was an insurance policy. And I think I paid four something a month for it. And what it does, one of the things it does, it covers your deductible on other plans. So on my homeowners, I've had a couple of, I've had one that I had to pay. The other one wasn't my fault. Neither one of them were my fault. One of them was a hit and run, though, on my car. And I had a $500 deductible there. I paid it, and then I submit the paperwork to them, and they reimbursed me the $500. So it's I've used it two or three times now.
That was a good one. Good one to have, man.
Yeah, yeah. Didn't damage your car when it came down, did it?
It put some scratches on it, but it didn't dent it or break any glass, so I'm happy for that.
Can they be rubbed out?
Yeah. But that wasn't covered.
No.
Unless I had collision, or full coverage.
Comprehensive.
But on the 1999, you don't put full coverage.
No.
If it gets a scratch.
What kind of coverage do you have on that, Chris?
On your bicycle.
On your bicycle, what kind of coverage do you have? If you run over somebody, can they sue you?
He's joshing you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm pulling your leg. Can't you feel it?
Yeah. I know.
You know.
Yeah, I was coming down the street. Somebody down. My knee's been bothering me.
Oh.
They got a moving van down here at the end of the street. I'm just curious who's moving out or moving in.
Oh. I don't know who that would be.
Or maybe they got something on there for those solar panels they're putting in.
They do that. Yeah, they use it. Most everything they have equipment is rental because they got a lot of equipment around here.
Do you think we'll ever see any benefit out of those solar panels?
Not us. No.
That's a shame because it's gonna cut down on the monthly bill after it's paid for.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's going to be more than what the park uses.
Yeah.
They got a lot of solar panels they're putting up.
You betcha.
Yeah. And generate a lot of electricity.
Well, then the other thing I got to thinking about, that would slow them selling the park.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
that investment.
Because that's been in the wind, you know, because the older owners died and the kids have got it. Well, you know the kids.
Yeah.
They say, oh, we can get $1 million, you know, that is great.
Oh, yeah.
So, but when this comes in, you know, anybody, they have to buy the solar system. And
yeah.
I think we're pretty well fixed.
They might sell that one or the one over on
they
Grant.
They could sell that one over there.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah, well, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
How's that scooter working out for that person in your church?
Oh, wonderful.
Good.
I had a picture of... Oh, it's down on the board, on the bulletin board. I got a picture of the guy that got the...
Oh, at the main clubhouse?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll stop in there and take a look at that then.
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, was he happy.
Good.
Big smile. Muscular dystrophy.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
He was... I think he was 15, 16 years old. And he was so happy to do it. He's still going to school. He goes in a wheelchair because they got steps and he can't get up in a scooter. So he goes in a wheelchair and there's two or three boys that grab the wheelchair and they go up the steps with him.
Yeah.
So, but other than that, he uses it.
Good.
Get around.
That's great.
So that was
that's great.
A good thing.
Well, I get to get walking. I'm trying to get back in shape. I don't know if you heard, I had surgery here.
No.
On the 18th, yeah, they found some cancer in my prostate, so they had to take it out.
Oh, boy.
So I'm coming back from that, trying to build my stamina and strength back up.
Yeah.
That's why I use these things.
Oh, yeah.
Then I got a balance problem, too, so.
Yeah, that'll take care of that.
And it gives me a little extra.
Sure.
Working it that way. What have you been up to, Chris? Staying out of trouble? He's not going to confess to anything, huh? You guys take care.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
See ya.
Okay.
Can I see some?
Sure.
See how is this called? So, there we go. So, where was I? Oh.
My golly. You got all kinds of visitors.
Hi.
Nobody came yet, huh?
Well, it already got dirty. I just said I wanted a clean one.
Who are you insured with, Tom?
I don't know. I went to the insurance company and they wanted to know who I was going to get. I said, I don't know. I said, call the park.
No, I meant what company you got.
What, the insurance company?
Yeah.
Oh, State Farm.
That's who I got.
Yeah.
They've always been real good.
Oh, yeah.
No problem. That's good. I was curious because I thought, I bet old Tom's got one of the old companies, too. Well, that's good. Who's this stranger?
Well, I'm teaching them something. They're helping them with some problems.
There ain't many people you can teach anything.
Mm-hmm.
No, okay. I'm glad to hear that, because State Farm, whenever my hail ruined my awning at times.
Yeah.
Oh, they took care of it like that. Yeah. How about your car, though? Did it hurt it very much?
Hmm?
Did it hurt your car very much?
No, just a couple of scratches.
Well, that's good to know more than that. Well, I didn't mean to bother you. I just was curious, because that's good.
Okay.
I know you don't have nothing to worry about.
Right.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. I didn't want to get him started talking. He'd be here all day.
Yeah.
Well, we're not getting along very fast, are we?
No.
So, you better get the most important thing that you need, and we'll get that out of the way.
Yeah. Well, I had a couple of things. So, you got two printers then.
Printers?
Yeah, you had one. You had the one that I'm going to take.
Yeah, that's out there.
And you had another one that was you going to fix, or I don't know. And now there's a third one. Where'd you get that from?
I gave that to somebody and it didn't work. It didn't work in their computer. They had the e-machine. They had an e-machine computer. For some reason or other, it wouldn't work. So they gave it back to me.
So you got, which one is it?
This one right here. That's the one I had up here. I just moved it off of there.
And then the other one?
I think the guy down the end of the street gave it to me. I don't know what he said was wrong. I just haven't had time to get into it.
Mm. And this one?
That one there?
Just
it's the photo, whatever you call it. Anyway, what puts the photo paper in to print photos is jam. It won't go in or out. And because it's jam, then you can't operate the printer. But prior to that, it was working real good.
Well, right now it'd be 2 months because it's things all over the place.
Things all over the place.
Yeah. So can we wait next week?
Oh, sure. Sure. Sit there with the birdhouses, because it'll be a while before I get through with the birdhouses. They're going to have to sit there for a while.
Yeah.
So the printer can sit there with them.
Let me see. Yeah, so I got so much to do. I haven't had time for this schematic.
The schematic, yeah.
I haven't had time. Mm-hmm. One reason is that I have many birthdays, like yours. You like them, right? And the drawing that I did, and 'cause you know, this used to be my right hand.
Yep.
Now this one is good, but it's very good. After a year, I practiced a year. Then it got good.
Sure.
I'm surprised.
Yeah.
But my spelling is bad.
Mine isn't too good either.
Well, no, it's very bad. So, but let's see. Renter at home. It's different. It's different.
Yes, it is. Yeah.
I'll show you, but let's see. Okay. Oh man.
Oh yeah. Something else is loose up there.
Huh. Okay, Okay. Okay, I'm gonna see. Okay. So, okay, see, this is my little one, Ailey, that's the name, Ailey, and my neighbors, not Harriet's house, the neighbor's house. Mm-hmm. Her name is Jean.
Jean.
Jean. She's about. She's. She's about 82 something. Mm-hmm. And. But anyway, I wanted to show you. So. Oh, wait. Okay, let me see. Make sure you can listen to it. And then that's
you're on the
it's gonna be about
that's
yeah. Ellie is so much fun. Yeah.
Especially for me.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Okay, then now I want to show you Tom's. I have so many birthdays of you. I have so many, videos.
Videos?
Yeah. And one is
that old man.
And the other one is so which one do you like?
Oh,
I don't know. I think either or.
They're both good, but this one might be. I think the other one was up higher. Yeah. I kind of like that one.
Okay. So I'll make a copy Tom.
This one is Tucson.
Yeah, Tucson.
Arizona.
The mountains. That's nice. Sorrel Cactus.
What's you call it?
I don't know the name, but everything.
You told me.
That's a fish.
No, something.
Yeah, but
Stingray. Yeah. Stingray.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I thought you would like it.
Yeah,
what I wanted to do was have all your videos. I'm gonna put on the YouTube.
Oh, okay.
And then I'm gonna bring you by video on my
nail clipper.
Yeah. See?
Ah, good.
So would you like to go and see this is and the problem, so can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
It's different. Mm-hmm. These are cheap. And I haven't found out if no. I haven't found out if it's brothers.
Oh, brothers?
Brothers, what does it say that? Brothers.
I don't say it. Suitable for use in brother.
Yeah, right, sure, yeah. And so Ceres.
Ceres?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ceres. Can you look at that up? And I think I can't find, I don't know if I threw it out, Barrados, when I first started. When I had a stroke, right? Mm-hmm. So I got this. But it's different than that. Mm-hmm. Different than that. But I bought it in the first year since I had a stroke. Right? And you know, the first year, like 2 or 3 years, 4 years, I don't know what I was doing. I mean, you know, I tried. It was more than tried. I thought. See? I thought that I was fine. But I'm nowhere near fine. The ink. I used to know that. You know?
Yep.
So now. Now I come to find out, 6 years, I didn't know. When I had a stroke, all my stuff is so far away. Some things I can't remember. Some things that I can kind of remember, and some things. I'm so far away that I keep thinking, and sometimes it come to me, mm-hmm. You know.
Yep.
So I had. Can we look up?
Yeah. Ink.
Yeah. This ink. This ink, and I actually, if we could go to a movie, then maybe I could. But the other thing is with this. I can't remove it because once you do, One, it's the ink will go all over the place, mm-hmm. not with that, those things, mm-hmm. but the ink when it go all over the place. One, and number two. They have number two. They have a machine. It's a software. So when you go like this.
Yeah. Remove it.
Remove it. Then we have big problems.
Right. You know what model it is? We got lots of models here.
Yeah.
Let's try something, brother. Brother Printers, okay. Let's look at Brother Printers. There's some.
Yeah, like this. No. Let me see. Like this.
Like that?
Let's see. It's not white.
That's not the one. Let's go into images.
No. Can I?
Sure, go ahead. Yeah.
No. I think I got and written. I forgot the ink. Forgot that, but I have it written down. Oh, okay. Can I?
Yeah.
Well, wait. Whoops. Where is this?
I was sick down here.
Okay.
I'm getting too many screwdrivers on one magnet.
Okay, so let's see. So okay. All right. So okay, I think I've got it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so, okay, and then I don't know what happened with me, but I feel weird. Wow. Boy, you really let the windows in come in. Must have been a hell of a day for you.
Do what?
It must have been a hell of a day for you.
No, that happened at night. And I had my hearing aids out. I didn't even know anything.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I didn't hear anything. The neighbor down there, he heard it. And he came up here and he rang my doorbell and knocked on the door. I didn't hear a thing. I got up and got ready and I got my bed clothes and put them in the washing machine and the doorbell rang. I thought, who's ringing my bell? When I looked out, I opened the door and there he was standing. You all right? You all right? And I said, yeah. He says, I was over here before. And he says, I couldn't arouse you. Well, I said, I didn't have my hearing aid yet. So he was concerned that I was all right. So, boy, I couldn't believe it that happened.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, here. This is it. Okay. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Okay, so, okay.
Brother MFC 49CW multifunction.
That's it, that's the one.
That's the one?
Yeah, this is the one, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Compact and stylish, ancient home.
Huh. Hold on, let me see. Okay.
Auto document feeder for convenient unattended fax, copy, or scan. It also offers the flexibility to share with multiple users using the wireless 802.1 or wired Ethernet network connection. The user-friendly widescreen 3 1/3 inch color LCD display provides help menus and photo enhancement. With the Brother MFC 490CW, you can easily print photos on demand from the media card slots, USB flash memory drive, or picked bridge interface. Print rich, vibrant photos on demand with print speeds of up to 33 page per minute black and 27 page per minute color, and it includes a high-speed Super G 33.6 fax modem. Plus, with the 4 separate ink cartridges,
see?
Only...
See, it's different.
Place the cartridge that needs to be replaced. The Brother MFC 490CW multifunction printer is available now at buy.com.
Yeah.
It's a 490. It's a 490CW. I haven't seen that. MC, yeah. MC.
Yeah. 95.
495.
Wait a minute. Your clock.
Oh yeah, it's 1:45. It's wrong. It stopped.
This is a weird aid.
Everything's messed up today.
Yeah.
Yeah, it stopped.
But you see, it was because of you that then I go, oh, yeah, I go and look at since up. I can look at since up now. When we first started, I couldn't really do. I was confused, but now I can find.
You can find it now. Two wires went together.
Yeah, but I still need you. I still need you.
Yeah, oh yeah.
You know, let's see. Let me see what's that.
Hey everybody, so today I'm going to be doing a review of the Brother MFC 495CW inkjet printer. Now the reason I'm doing a review of this particular item right now is because on my blog I had a whole bunch of different items that I could review, such as like this mouse pad and whatnot. This mouse pad and my Flip Minnow, which is capacity. So if you're printing hundreds and hundreds of pages a day, I wouldn't suggest this printer because it only holds, I believe, 100 sheets at a time. Right. But really, you can only put in like 75 without getting a really tight squeeze. You just open up the top of this, slide the paper in, close it.
So let's see. Okay. Oh. Okay, So, okay. So, what I need to do is go here and okay. Okay, so let me see now. Okay. Okay, so let me see. Those okay. This is amazing.
Yeah.
And deep. This is amazing.
It's coming back.
Yeah. So,
need versatile functionality for your home office? The Brother MFC 490 CW, a user-friendly multifunction center with wireless network capability. Its space-saving combination of print, copy, scan, and fax functionality, all in one sleek package, is ideal for home or home office applications, from quality business documents to vivid photo printing. Its convenient standalone faxing is complemented by fast print speeds at up to 33 pages per minute in black and up to 27 pages per minute in color. Its up to 15-page auto document feeder allows you to send up to legal size black and white or color multi-page faxes, as well as make high-quality multi-page scans or copies unattended,
well,
freeing up your time for other important things. Among its many easy-to-use features, the Brother MFC offers a front-loading.
Okay. So I'll try to do what you're this thing. Yeah.
I couldn't find it in there.
Oh, you couldn't? Oh,
maybe I got a newer one.